treat.
Trick or treat.
Pick it up. Let's show Mom all the candy you got, Paul. Take it in. Take it in and dump it out on the floor in the living room. See what you have. Let's see what you got. Wipe your feet. See what you got.
Am I going to bump into anything? It still says light, darn it.
What do you have? Put yours over here, away from Paul.
Oh, do I see Smarties?
Oh, Paul waited all the way till the house next to Smith before he got a Smartie. Look at all that.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all that candy.
Look at all that's Paul's. Oh, you can't. Laura, you got one too. Show Mom. Sit over here so Mom can see.
Oh, look at Mama.
Look at Mom.
Oh, look at me over here. Did you say trick or treat?
I got something.
Look at Mama.
Look at the top. How much gum in there? Look, look. One in the middle.
This one.
Here, let me help you. Dad's helping. Come here. Over here. Let's get Smarties. He's got it all lined up. Turn around, honey.
Oh, look what I see. I see sweet tarts. Remember when we had these at the bowling alley? See you go fast, Laura. Hurry up. Comes Paul. You better hurry. He's going to catch you. Going backwards, Paul?
Backwards.
go have a race to Mom. I'm going to race you to Mom, and then we'll do it again. Let's race to the bathroom, and then we'll do it again. Everyone, on your mark. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Yeah.
love God very, very much. And she was very kind, very kind. And one day, when she was in her room, an angel came to Mary. Mary was so afraid. She had never seen an angel before. But the angel said, "Mary, don't worry. I bring you good news. Because Mary, you are going to have a baby. And God's son, and his name will be Jesus." Well, then the angel went back into heaven. And Mary wasn't afraid anymore. And she thought about all the things that the angel had told her. Do you remember what the dream came before? Thank you.
Paw Paw. Julie, look out the front window.
No.
Oh, my God.
Like 275 in the telegram.
Goldilocks Cox, turn to the side and show us. You're blocking out that whole wall over there.
What? Julie,
who's
helping me?
Watch movement?
Yeah, here, hold on.
I can't believe that. It's incredible.
Who's helping me?
Julie, you're doing a good job.
Whoever sits quietly gets to open their present first, James. Whoever sits quietly gets to open their present first.
James, did you take a good nap today?
Hey, Dave. Tell the camera what you think of Ernie being camp.
I think it's about time they got rid of that.
The snowman is out there.
That jerk.
Where?
Is that Frosty?
Ernie?
Yeah.
Where's the snowman?
What model is that?
This is my Monkey Ward's camp.
Monkey?
Hey, James, open up your present.
Okay, guys, kids can open.
Go ahead, J-Mo.
Move James back there next to them, Dave, so I can get them all in there.
And is there some way you could...
Let's open it right there. Good spot. I want to get all three of them here. Wait a minute.
Or what's in there? There's six, James, look at Mommy.
I think we should get a less expensive chair for Julie to sit in.
James.
Julie, yeah, they were, you know, they were kind of coming. Maybe they should put a towel under you. Wherever you sit, you can just put it there.
Okay. Is there the instance of a garlic addiction like they have crack cocaine addiction?
Yeah, you have Laura.
It's Laura. Been reported.
Look at what do you got, James?
It's been reported in certain Italian and Greek communities.
James, what do you say?
Okay.
What's up, Paul?
James, turn it over. Pete's got to get a picture of the side. Here we go.
Okay, that's a nice box. They're all empty. Now it's my turn to open a present.
Here we go, Pete.
What do you have, Laura?
Oh my God. This is your present. Should I open it?
What do you got, Paul?
Look at me.
Well, Laura, what do you got? It's a... Oh!
Laura.
Wow!
Julie.
Look what Laura's got. James Madeline.
A Madeline
Laura.
Book. Look at Laura's Madeline.
Madeline doll and a Madeline book.
He's not looking.
And little Madeline...
One.
You got it under control there, Dad?
Laura, what's that doll?
Hey, if you open that flat one first.
This one here?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. This is great. Oh, this will go in my office.
Let me see.
What is it?
Isn't that great? That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Beautiful interpretation.
Look at all watching everybody.
Right?
Yeah. Here's everyone. Okay, Paul, here's one to you from Paul. That little tiny
this
one.
That's a great picture.
Well, you're his godmother. Paul, this is to Aunt Anne from you.
Put up one here.
Let me see. I think that's too small. Look. This is the drive thru. See, look. Come up here.
For who?
Here's the drive thru. Look. Here, looky here. And they open up the door and give me the candy.
Oh, gosh, I got one of those for. Oh, wow. This is a porcelain.
Dave, give me that picture.
Isn't that a great picture? It's beautiful. I think it looks good.
See it move there, Julie.
It's going to get
moving?
Hey, Julie.
I didn't see it.
Dean, oh yeah, you remember.
I like to see it.
Open it up, Ann or Laura.
I'm going to see Dave's picture.
Yeah,
it's from us.
And there's also a gift.
It's in the eye.
Yeah.
What is it, Laura? Let me see. Hold it up.
Jay, let me see your
book. Ooh.
Oh, wow, Laura, that's beautiful.
Ooh.
Oh,
isn't that pretty?
That's so pretty.
Who's that from?
I love going to
happen
Halloween
in September. Uh-oh. It's going to happen in September.
Yeah, it's so
pretty. Yeah.
Well, that's mine.
James needs to open another one, too.
Yeah, he really looks heartbroken over there.
Mom and Dad.
Here, watch this, James.
Look.
Can I slide
this out of here first?
Wait a minute, Dave, it's still
here. Whoa.
We'll open it later.
Yeah.
I'm getting it.
We're all playing in the snow. That one's pretty cool. All right.
Yeah, those are nice.
What is it?
Whopping shears.
Whopping shears. Great.
He wanted those. Those are nice for the people.
Did he go down the hill?
Let's see. Look at Pete, James.
Look at Uncle Pete-o.
You having fun?
That's what I thought.
You know?
I thought so.
Tell Uncle Pete-o Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What?
Vinyl.
Vinyl. A black vinyl.
Laura, you having fun?
Let me see him go down the hill over here. Oh, sliding door. I'm a person. Going into McDonald's.
I haven't seen Brad.
Sliding door. Going into
the McDonald's. I've always wanted a black.
You have to take it out and hold it up.
Over here.
What's it say?
Cool. Right, I'll take it to some video.
That's great.
This is a table where
he's going to be so jealous.
Bring Terry, sit down at the table.
Let me take this.
In 3 weeks, it'll be covered with grease and sawdust.
There's the
Oh, great.
What is it?
He really wants to. Oh, he's jealous. Did I tell you the story about
that's
the Christmas
one.
Party?
Mount that baby right in the middle of the,
and I've been at the Pete's Company Christmas party in front of like 200 people. Did I tell you? I told somebody.
Story.
He goes, there you have like this whole table of gifts, like years. He goes up and he grabs that light, a light like that. And I
was going around.
Who's this from?
James and baby sissy.
Aww. Or brother.
Baby sissy.
Julie.
This is gorgeous.
Whoa. All right.
Towels.
All right.
That's for the jacuzzi. That's for me.
I thought this was for man.
Something's buzzing.
No, that's for me. Oh. That's a timer. What goes on? The timer.
Just turn it.
I'm always afraid, though.
Is he going down?
This is good.
I'm afraid, though.
I love this.
I'm afraid.
It's another hill.
My very own.
Let me
see.
Laura. Is that Clifford the
this
big red guy?
Let's see.
Laura wants a cookie.
You know,
we have a lot of Clifford ones.
You know what? We don't have a one. And someone was saying yesterday as it worked, do you have any, and they asked me, do you have any Clifford the big red duck? And I thought, I can't believe we don't have a single Clifford the big red
duck. So you went out and bought one of each, right, Dave?
Oh, a new game. You know,
is that what you did?
This is a
Teddy Bear Bingo, how come?
I felt bad for a while.
Hey, James, you know, look up here.
James, look at Uncle Peter.
Get a smiley face.
Look at Uncle Peter, look at him.
Say Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas.
Don't say cheeseburger.
Whoever gets it, whatever.
Did you get a game, Laura?
Got
a
bingo game. Let James open one from us.
What's Paul doing over there, Elaine?
James.
You don't even see him.
With McDonald's.
Here, James.
Who's this?
Lawrence? No, that's James, Julie. That,
boy,
that goes with the other one, with the other green.
Okay, yeah. James, this you want to open up another
James,
present?
James, there's another present.
Go ahead, Darian. I told Laura I'd open this.
What?
Give her a hand there, Julie.
What are you doing, honey?
He's trying to take it apart.
It's a purse.
Thank you.
I want the purse.
I always borrow
that. Are they pink?
Jay, look, this is for the new baby.
Oh,
look, he needs to fix it.
The drive-through window doesn't close, Dean. He wants it fixed.
What is horrible by the dress?
He needs to be hooked up onto that yellow
thing. We'll go right out.
What do you got there, Jewel?
This is for the new
baby. Very nice. Great. Oh, those little hooded towels.
Thank you.
Here, look. Put this yellow in. See?
Those little hooded towels are cute.
I know, aren't they?
Okay.
That's for when you put their head underneath the faucet.
Yeah. They fold it up.
Want to open that one, Paul? Oh, that's for me and Dave. And he gets another one with that, too.
Okay, he fixed it, didn't he?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Thank you.
James, let's open this big present. What's in here?
This is my.
Let's open another present. More presents. I'm going to open it up. Do you want to? Yeah, Papa, open it up. Why don't you and Papa open it?
You
want
to wrap it?
James.
Oh.
Oh, look at there for Paul, a choo-choo train.
That's a nice one.
That's beautiful.
Is that from
Ian? What do you say, Paul?
Yes.
Paul, what do you say?
You know what do you say, honey?
Hey, James, what is that?
And what are those things?
James, come here and open your present up. James, get the same.
James.
No. No.
James, give that to Paul. That's Paul's present.
That's Paul.
You know what, James?
Oh, nice.
Okay, James, come over here now. James's present.
He's got something.
What do you got there, Paul?
What do you say, Paul?
He's so busy, he just doesn't know what to do.
Thanks.
He can't be bothered.
Do you want to open this one?
James, looky.
Laura?
There's the toys for you.
We get him open.
James.
He is so cute.
James.
Let's look at this.
Look over here,
look
Paul,
Papa's
show
got.
Us.
Look at here.
Look at Papa's got.
This is from Ann and Dean. This is a present. Let's see.
I'm going to tell you.
What is it?
What do you say, Paul?
Look at here.
He's going to play with it.
James, look. Look at that.
This is from
us. That is really
look,
cute.
Look there.
You have to unwrap the plastic to appreciate that.
Yeah, yeah.
That is so nice. Laura and Paul both.
Kid likes McDonald's, what can I say?
I'll open one. I'll open one for Mom and Dad. It's pretty paper.
Here, this one goes on there, James. And that comes in handy, don't it? Those Swiss soldiers are pretty well equipped.
Send them to the golf fence.
Oh, thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
We got another set of our,
she remembers that.
Our
they just can't get his attention quickly.
No, there's nothing
great. Else. I only have seven tonight.
He's pretty focused right now.
Yeah.
You
Laura, you're doing good. Do you need to open a present, Laura?
Are your pieces in or your everyday?
I have all my three pieces.
Mom, does Laura need to open a present? She done?
I need to open another present.
Fourth quarter playing with Laura. He's focused.
This is from Ann and Dean.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We thought you might enjoy it. By the way,
you like Frank?
We got a
Yeah, he's cool. Thanks, Ann and Dean.
You wanted that one, right?
Sure.
Look at Julie.
That's comic.
What is this, powder?
Is that the right kind? All you have to do is look on her dress.
Do it again. I didn't get it.
Oh, again?
Oh, God. Come on. No, next Christmas. Oh, look at him. Take that in the next room, will you?
Let's go tubbing, Dave. Dave, I gotta try out my towel.
Who's on that book? What is that on that book?
A snowman book.
Oh, what do you say, James? James, what do you say? Okay. She
has a heartfelt thank you.
Stand up a second, Julie.
Where are you going? Don't go down.
Just trying to get that almost buttoned coat there.
You don't have your shoes on.
Babe, can't you let her borrow one of your coats or something?
Leave her alone.
That poor kid's gonna freeze.
No, candy cane.
We have them at home on the tree. We'll pick one, okay? When we get home.
James, can you give Uncle Pete a kiss? A bye kiss? James, give her another one. She wants one more.
No, I don't. I gotta give PJ a kiss.
Bye.
Oh, he's gotta give PJ a kiss, he said.
Before you guys leave.
He wants to give PJ a kiss.
I don't know how old that is.
Huh?
I see here, Laura. Look who's here.
Hi. Some say Paul and some say Laura. It looks pretty full, too. Lion's over here. Come see an elephant.
Close your eyes to it.
Come over here and
somebody's
open some presents, Pa.
Somebody's waiting for you,
Laura. A fountain.
Somebody's waiting for you, Laura.
A fountain.
She's excited. Somebody's waiting here for you. Come on. Somebody's going to start crying over here.
Come here, Paul. I'll help you open this big, huge present. These are Paul's over here.
Right here, this huge pile with elephants and lions.
I see a lion in there.
What do I see over by Laura's presents?
What do you think of that pile? What do you think of that?
An elephant.
You see an elephant? Yeah.
And a tiger.
I see lions. Oh, Laura has some tigers and giraffes on her pile.
No.
Look at her sucking her thumb.
No.
I want to open my
present. Look. I want to open my present.
Yeah, look. Let me get. Go ahead and open them. I gotta get a Kleenex for Paul.
I'm not getting
there, Laura. Open a present. Paul, open up a present.
Here, let's open this up.
Look, Ma.
Yeah. Don't open this up. Don't open this up.
Here, you sit over here and I'll
open it. It's lotion. Wow, makeup.
Here, let's open up a present. Oh, and look, Paul got binoculars.
Look at Paul's binoculars.
Those are nice.
What are the ages on these? They don't even have ages on them. Look at Laura got a tape measure.
They're age appropriate. They really work.
They did. Boy, look at those binoculars.
Oh, Laura's opening something else.
Oh, Laura got Minnie Mouse slippers.
She's getting all these things she asked for.
I'm not sure these work, Kate. I'm not sure. The double eye.
Look like that.
Look like that. Wow, Santa Claus sure was here last night. I didn't hear him either.
Oh, Laura's opening something else.
Laura's opening something else. What is it?
I don't know.
I got it, Mom. Oh, Bambi. No, those are cows. Puzzles. I got
a new tape. What you doing, PJ? Gonna open another one?
Open one. The other one. Then we'll
this one. Laura's almost done with hers already. That's something you and Paul can both do, huh?
Look. Look what I got.
Fishing game.
How are you gonna open some? Did you open all your stack and more? Get everything out? Did you check your baby?
Yes.
You haven't even given
her
a hug.
Must be dead.
We have some in our camera paint though.
One minute. I have a big bird toothbrush, like Paul.
Anyway, that's okay. I got like an 8-pack of seed. What?
Look.
Where? How?
Broken. All busted.
How'd that happen?
Wow.
Yeah. What's the matter with it?
is in that other big one, Pa?
How's that baby like, Laura?
I'm so mad.
There first, Pa. The big one by your leg. Yes.
Ooh, that big one.
Let him do it, honey. Turn it over. Turn it over. Now take it right there. There you go. Good helper you are, Laura. Stop.
So you don't get wet.
Is it heavy? I need to get the camera.
Watch your drain
pump. I'm catching all of that.
That's stupid. See you, Laura.
Rip it open.
Try to get that out.
strong woman.
Oh, that's great. He doesn't have a doll, does he?
see her eat.
She
I'm gonna get her eaten.
By Nancy Shaw. It's illustrated by Margot Abbott. And it was published in Boston, Massachusetts by the Hoover Lifter. Okay?
Laura, move so I can get her eaten.
Go.
You have to zoom on?
Yeah.
She leaped. Push.
She leaped. Okay.
Okay, now it's time to.
Okay, Laura, thank you.
Sheep shove. Sheep grunt. Sheep don't think to look up front. Sheep go splash. Sheep go stud. Sheep go steep in, goes deep in gooey mud. Oh my gosh. That frog jumped.
I think you better go to the kitchen.
And that sheep fell in the mud right now. Sheep tug.
Are you surprised?
As soon as she gets to be 14.
No.
What's Baby Alive doing there? Yeah.
Thank you. Being the latest guy here about half an hour ago. Paul's feeling wretched. Yeah, you
PJ. PJ. PJ.
No, we've never seen rabbits. Raccoons, skunks. Better come on. What do you see, Laura?
Doing? Did you name her yet?
No.
Grandma Jo wants to know what her name is. What's her name?
Carol.
Carol?
Yeah.
Her name's Carol, Dad.
See you swim. Carol.
See the ball. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right.
Did I pee it up high?
Yeah. Hardly. See, my glasses are so fogged.
Wow.
Did he hit it? You're kidding. I can't even see the ball. Did you smack it? Where's Laura?
Let's play this hole down here.
Laura, are you eating snow?
Let's play this hole down here, Pa.
Where is
Come
it?
Here.
I squashed it.
You squashed what?
Here we go. Get it to Mom.
Wait a minute.
Stand over there and get it to Mom.
Oh, wait, he'll kill me.
He will not. He can't get it off the ground. Okay, get it to Mom.
Whip.
Oh. Can you do that again? Get it hard.
Where is he?
Good one.
I missed it.
Can you do it again?
I can't tell if it's the camera or my glasses that are fogging up.
Let me have it. You put them on the tee.
Okay, where's the ball?
Right there. Right here. Look at that. good hit.
Whoa, where'd it go? Oh, here it is. Okay.
What you doing there, Laura?
Hey, PJ. Right here, bud. Oh, right here. Hey, get Laura. She's still like snow.
Hit the ball, Paul. Mom has it teed up.
Come in, PJ. Here's the ball. Y'all done? You done golfing? Okay, Dan, here he's gonna hit it. Hit it this way. Don't throw snow at him.
Hit it.
Oh. Oh, no. I'll get you. Oh, here he goes, Dan. Wait a minute. Paul's gotta hit the ball. Oh, good one. It was good.
When?
Make an angel. Swish your arms and legs. Ooh. That's a good one.
Do it again.
Can you make another one?
Ever fall back this way so I can get her face.
Huh? This way? Oh. Okay. Arms, do your arms. Oh, don't throw it. Your ears are all red. Okay. Let's get that. Oh.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. How can you make an angel?
I want to make another angel.
Okay. Oh, you're gonna golf the snow?
Have that angel boy.
Oh, don't throw your club. Did you miss? Did you miss? I wonder where our other camera is, our regular one. Do you know where it is?
Probably in the bag.
Oh, don't throw it. Punky was throwing his club. Here, honey, there's a car coming. I don't want you here. Great. Over by Dad. This way, there's a truck coming. Slide right over. Thank you.
it in the middle. Too hard.
That's not the right kind. That's the last one. Get over that one. Put one on. You're tricky. I'm tricky.
Don't do his cake. Oh yeah, that's better.
little chickies. Come here. Who's this?
No, I am. Who will see that?
Where's your BS? Who
would eat that?
Okay, let's take them in the living room.
Yeah.
What are them? What is it? Open it and look.
Doing this.
bunny sure is smart. Is that where he was sitting?
There he goes. Go fast now.
Should have your swim things on. Should have their swim wings on. Laura. Tonsils, Paul. Show me your tongue.
Whoops.
She's swimming, Dad.
Do you like the deep water, Laura?
Watch this, Mom.
Just a minute.
Mom. Come on, you can press the button if you're in. Watch, Mom.
Just a minute.
Bubbles.
His foot's waving.
Look at Paul, Mom. Are you resting your arms out there?
Dad, go on.
shark just got Laura. Oh, a shark. Here comes a shark. Here comes a shark. There's a shark biting your feet. There's a shark. He's getting your tummy. Watch out for that shark. Here comes a shark on Laura.
Dad's got you, honey.
Dad's holding you. Put your hands out.
Hi, Mom.
Okay, let me put your hands out to your side first. For Mom. Okay? Put your hand out to your side. Oh, look at her, Mom. She's doing it. Look at that. Put your arms out. Straighten
she's
out your legs.
She's so relaxed.
Straighten out your legs. Look at her. She's going. Oh,
Hi, Paul.
Look at Laura, Paul.
Put your head down. Pretend you're laying on a bed, honey. Pretend it's a water bed.
What is that there, Paul? Is that water coming? Oh, there's a shark! Here comes that shark. He's going to get you. Oh, here goes Paul. Wee, look at him. Wee. 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 Look at Paul swimming. Wee. Get over here and check for Mom.
You said between 2 and 3, it's 2:30.
We left the quarter till we've been here 15 minutes.
No, you haven't. I saw you come up. Janie said she's going to buy a video camera. Catch any fish?
What?
Catch any fish?
One.
Who caught it?
Ended.
Big one?
Laura?
No.
Who? Do you want to open your presents?
Can I go buy them?
Come on, Paul. Go look and see what you got.
Go. Get the big one first.
Get the big one first. Look at me. Remember what we watched a couple weeks ago at Grandma's?
What is it? Dad, what is it?
Show ya. Here's a new bat.
Yeah, okay.
Just a minute, honey. Laura.
Don't rip that.
New baseball bat.
Where's he gonna hit it? Which way?
Hit it.
He's gonna hit it at me, isn't he?
Can you hit it? Are you too little?
No, he's not.
Is that T-ball?
What do you think?
I don't
out, Dad. He's gonna hit it.
Who's gonna play catch with me? Maybe Laura?
Paul.
Put this on your hand.
No.
Put it on your hand.
No.
I'll show you how to
do it. No, don't put it on here.
Okay. Right kind of cake, Paul?